This is the radical prototype testing at Atlanta Motorsport Park.